Hello, everybody. It's opening week of the high school and college 2009 football seasons. An interesting week ahead. Of course, Louisiana's Raging Cajuns will open up their 2009 regular season schedule this Saturday evening at Cajun Field as the Cajuns take on the Southern Jaguars. Ought to be an interesting game. Full house expected for the contest. Cajuns 6-6 a year ago, 5-2 in Sunbelt Conference play. Bowl eligible for the third time in the last 4 years, but still, Cajuns looking for that elusive first bowl on the head coach Ricky Bussell. Finished second in the Sunbelt Conference a year ago. Southern, meanwhile, finished 6-5 overall last year, and they also finished with a 5-2 record in SWAC play. You can hear the broadcast beginning with the pregame show 5:30 on Saturday on Sports Radio ESPN 1420 and on our sister station, Hot 107.9. Kickoff time is set for 6 o'clock. Cajuns and Southern, again, 6 o'clock kickoff time on Saturday evening. Other games around the Sun Belt Conference coming up this week on Thursday. Actually, there's two Sun Belt Conference games. Troy, the defending Sun Belt Conference champions, will travel to take on the Mid-America Conference team, Bowling Green. That's a 6 o'clock start time in that one. And one other Sun Belt Conference team in action on Thursday. It'll be Middle Tennessee traveling to take on the Ball State Cardinals. 6:30 kickoff time in that one. The rest of the Sun Belt Conference teams will be in action on Saturday. Again, the Cajuns and Southern at 6 o'clock Cajun Field on Saturday evening. Meanwhile, Western Kentucky will travel to take on the Tennessee Volunteers out of the SEC. That will be an 11:20 a.m. kickoff time on Saturday morning. It will be Middle Tennessee traveling to take on the Clemson Tigers out of the Atlantic Coast Conference. That will be a 5 o'clock kickoff time, and then some other games set for 6 o'clock on Saturday evening. Those contests include Florida Atlantic traveling to take on the Nebraska Cornhuskers, ULM will travel to take on the Texas Longhorns, and Arkansas State will play host to Mississippi Valley State. Cajuns and Arkansas State are only two Sun Belt Conference teams that will be playing at home this week, and the Cajuns looking for their first opening week victory since back in 2004 when they opened up that year by defeating the Northwestern State Demons. Meanwhile, the LSU Fighting Tigers, their first game on the road Saturday evening as Coach Les Miles travels to take on the Washington Huskies. LSU 8-5 a year ago. Washington winless at 0-12. The Huskies, their first year under new head coach Steve Sarkisian. Kickoff time, and that one is set for 9:30 Saturday evening from Seattle, Washington. Meanwhile, SEC teams in action on Thursday night. Only one of them, South Carolina, will travel to take on North Carolina State in the battle of two BCS clubs. 6 o'clock start time in that one. On Saturday, again, it's LSU and Washington at 9:30. Kentucky will travel to take on Miami of Ohio. That's an 11 a.m. start time on Saturday morning. Tennessee will play host to Western Kentucky. We told you about that one already. That's an 11:20 start time there. It will be number 13, Georgia, traveling to Stillwater, Oklahoma, to take on the 9th-ranked Oklahoma State Cowboys. One of the better matchups in opening week in all of college football. That will be a 2:30 kickoff time from Stillwater, Oklahoma there. Meanwhile, it will be Mississippi State playing host to in-state rival Jackson State. That's a 2:30 kickoff time. Night game Saturday evening in the SEC. It'll be Florida playing host to Charleston Southern. Auburn will play host to the Louisiana Tech Bulldogs. Vanderbilt will play host to Western Carolina. Those are all 6 o'clock start times on Saturday evening. And at 7 o'clock on Saturday evening, another great matchup. Two top 10 teams will do battle as the 5th-ranked Alabama Crimson Tide travel to take on the 7th-ranked Virginia Tech Hokies. One other SEC team in action this weekend, it'll actually be on Sunday as the Ole Miss Rebels travel to take on the Memphis Tigers. That will be a 2:30 kickoff time on Sunday afternoon. Reminder, you can hear the Ricky Bussell Show each and every Monday evening at a new site, Baja Sports Grill, on Bertrand across from Cajun Field. You can listen to the Ricky Bussell Show live every Monday evening from 7 till 8 here on Sports Radio ESPN 1420. You can enjoy $3 burgers and also drink specials if you check out the Ricky Bussell Show live at Baja Sports Grill. Saints will close out their preseason schedule Thursday evening at the Louisiana Superdome against the Miami Dolphins. Saints are perfect 3-0 in the preseason. Let's hope that carries over to the regular season. That's a look at what's coming up this week. Next week, we'll review what happened the opening week in college football and also look ahead toward the high school football season. A reminder, you can hear all Acadiana high school games throughout the season live right here on Sports Radio ESPN 1420. Acadiana will open up their season Friday evening, traveling to Northside to take on the Northside Vikings. Pre-game show at 6:30. Kickoff time set for 7 o'clock. Again, next week, we'll review the opening weekend of play in high school and college football and also look ahead toward the upcoming NFL season. That's a look at what's happening here on ESPN1420.com.